At the roundabout, take the second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so.